This is a time for us to build. This is a time for us to strengthen. And this is a time for us to win the war. Good evening, everyone. This is Siddharth. And today, we're going to talk about a great organization with some great background and with some great tasks, which they are carrying out in a great way. I guess by now, we all know about the contribution which is being made by the healthcare workers, by the medical workers in the medical and healthcare sector, especially doctors, nurses, attendants, so on and so forth. But probably what you don't know about is the contribution of the oil crusaders. Oil marketing companies like Indian Oil, that is IOCL as we know them, are making such huge contributions towards the nation in terms of their workforce, in terms of their employees and the workers who are relentlessly, you know, serving the nation by working day in, day out. I mean, they work their hearts out, man. And now is the time that we should be paying some kind of tribute or some kind of homage and some kind of honor to these warriors. In case any of these employees or any of the workers of Indian Oil, that is IOCL, if they die because of COVID-19 or COVID-19 attack, in that case, IOCL will pay an ex gratia amount of rupees 5 lakhs to their family. Most importantly and most probably the spouse in this case. In fact, I also learned that IOCL has procured rupees 3.23 lakhs worth insurance, and they bought it for rupees 22.68 crores. Whoa, that's a whopping amount. Most importantly, they have allotted rupees 1 lakh per family in case of, you know, certain deaths or serious condition of employees or workers due to this coronavirus attack. Let me now come to the second point. The thing which we need most importantly is gas, LPG, because we have to cook every single day. All these families, all these thousands and lakhs and millions of families in this country, they have to cook because they have to eat. And the most important commodity and the most important thing which is required for cooking is LPG. Indian Oil is dedicatedly providing uninterrupted supply of LPG cylinders in almost all households, and that's crazy because there is a whopping amount of families, there's like millions of people, 130 crore people in one single country, and there is one organization in the form of Indian Oil who is providing services day in and day out, tirelessly, relentlessly, and they are doing a fantastic job. Yes, I was telling you about the medical workers and the healthcare workers in terms of doctors, nurses, attendants, so on and so forth, but these fighters from IOCL, these warriors from Indian Oil, our own Indian Oil, they have been doing a fantastic job. They have been doing something which is more than splendid, more than unbelievable. It's absolutely a matter of respect. And we as Indians, as fellow brothers and sisters, I think it's time we started paying some amount of respect to these people, because they are doing out of their way. I mean, they have been working beyond their capacity, beyond what their abilities actually are. So it's time we pay some respect. And did you know that Indian Oil has announced on Monday, this Monday, that they are going to pay rupees 5 lakh each as a one-time special measure, you know, in the unfortunate case of demise of personnel like showroom staff, go-down managers and keepers, normal employees, delivery boys, you know, and all these people attending duty, in the line of attack. And yes, I use the term in the line of attack because this is war. This is a war which we all have to survive together, which we all have to fight together if we have to overcome. And Indian Oil in this case is showing us the lead, my friend. If I just go back to my previous point, I was saying then that IOCL has been providing uninterrupted supply of LPG to households. Now, on the contrary, if I just go behind the scene as to why this is possible right now, is because majorly all the other products, the primary products such as petrol, diesel, fuel oil and aviation fuel, turbine fuel, the demand of these kinds of fuels have gone down substantially because of this lockdown and quarantine thing. As a result of which, Indian Oil has this opportunity to produce more LPG and thus provide this amount of LPG to almost all households in the country. Because I have learned from the internet, and I was speaking to one of my friends very recently who was telling me that Indian Oil is taking main huge measures on increasing the quantity of LPG that's produced, and also working simultaneously on the yield of LPG production units such as FCC and Indmax. And they have also stated that the helpline number 1906 for LPG customers is operational as usual. Last but not the least, another thing which I came to know about from one of my colleagues and friends, some of whose relatives are closely, connected to Indian Oil, IOCL, is that for the drivers, most importantly, who are driving those huge trucks and trailers and tankers with, thousands of gallons of crude oil or petrol and everything, they are traveling on the road, and they mainly travel during the night when, domestic vehicles are not that much on the roads or on the highways. Now, presently what is happening is that due to the lockdown and the quarantine which is going on right now, and I don't know till what date this thing will be continuing, we don't know that. But nevertheless, because of this quarantine, the roadside dhabas where these drivers could, have a pit stop and have their dinner, or maybe rest for a couple of hours, or maybe 3 hours, 4 hours max, that is not available to these drivers, which is a major problem. And in some cases, they were about to starve, and they were about to skip, multiple meals during their journey of thousands and thousands of kilometers from one place to the other across the country. Indian Oil has been great in this case, has been wonderful in this case, because they have felt for these people who are driving, long distances, in fact very long distances, for such a long period of time, for days and nights and whatnot, and they have prepared and they have designed, meal services for these drivers, because they understand that these drivers are not getting food properly and they need to survive like any other human being, like you do, like I do, like everybody does. And they need to be, made to feel good. And that is why Indian Oil and the whole IOCL family has come together, along with each one of us, the citizens of India, to provide the meals to these drivers who are working relentlessly and with full dedication, determination and discipline, and the constant, the will to do better and to regularize things, to optimize things. So it's a wonderful effort from IOCL. And I think it's time that, we started paying some respect and some honor to these great warriors, these great brave hearts, who, without caring about the current scenario, without caring as to who is, not maintaining a social distancing with them and who is maintaining social distancing, they are just doing their job. They have been asked to deliver, and they are delivering, my friend, and they are doing it in a fantastic fashion. So I think this is a very short video, and I made this video deliberately to share my views and what I have learned from my friends, from my acquaintances, from my relatives, from the internet, from my office colleagues, from my friends in my locality who have been my childhood friends, that this is a time where close-knit family, comes into play, where the close bonding, the cohesiveness, the togetherness and the strength between, two individuals or three individuals or maybe hundreds and thousands, which Indian Oil is showing right now to us. This is a great act by Indian Oil, and I sincerely, with the most and highest level of gratitude, salute to them. Thank you.